To Wired to Tired, and I've been given the opportunity to review the Dyson Synetic Big Ball Animal and Allergy Vacuum. This is this vacuum here, and I thought it would be fun to put it to the test. We have a Dyson DC65 animal ball back here, and I'm going to run it really quick across the floor, and then I'm going to run the Dyson Synetic Animal and Allergy Big Ball Vacuum, and we'll see the difference. Okay, here we go. Big Ball Animal and Allergy Vacuum. The difference in this vacuum is it has no filter, so it'll never do suction. And it has tiny cyclones that suck up the fine particles. So let's see what it can do after I've already vacuumed. Very much quiet. You see, we have a dog, and so it's gathered up some extra dog hair that the first vacuum didn't pick up. What I like about this is that there is no filter. It never loses suction, so all you have to do is just, you pop it out, it's a canister vacuum, push the button, dump it out, and that's it. No filter to replace, no filter to clean, and it comes with a nice accessory bag full of tools as well. So you've got quite a variety to choose from. There's all these, there's another brush, this, and it keeps going, there's more. This is a hair turbine tool, so for pet hair for furniture, it won't get tangled because of how this rotates around. There's no bar for it to get stuck on. A soft dusting brush, and this one is my favorite, also as well as the hair one. You can use it for getting on top of ceiling fans or hard to reach places. So, that's the Dyson Synetic Big Ball Animal and Allergy Vacuum. And you can check out our review on Too Wired, Too Tired for more information. And leave any comments that you have below. If you have any questions, leave in the comments. Too Wired, Too Tired. And I've been given the opportunity to review the Dyson Synetic Big Ball Animal and Allergy Vacuum. This is this vacuum here. And I thought it would be fun to put it to the test. We have a Dyson DC65 animal ball back here.